Hey, we're back. I'm Adam.
I'm Kat.
I'm Nissa.
We're playing Grandia 3. We just met Ulf. We're sailing to the mainland. And we got attacked by a bunch of boat swallows.
And then by Ulf.
And then by Ulf, yes. I guess. He bit me. It sucks. And we're talking about the Verse spheres causing natural disaster in the Verse realm. Alfine is really upset by it.
Because the Verse realm can't be hell. Otherwise, her brother...
Alfina's got some time to sleep on it. She's doing a little better now.
Okay, good. I'm glad. I like Alfina.
Yeah. She has some time to rest. Everybody's saying goodbye to Ulf, so there you go.
No, he's off on his merry way.
Also, we heard about Sky Captain Schmidt, and he can make us a plane.
Ulf knows him, thinks he's a crotchety old man.
Here we are.
But we know better.
I don't know. I mean,
we know he's a hero.
She and I are going to the mainland anyway. We'll watch from above and keep our eyes peeled for anything that looks strange.
Thanks. Take care.
You just made it, Yuki.
Hey, Ulf, leaving already?
Yep.
I see.
Oh, Yuki, if you're still planning to see Schmidt, you should stop at Randoto.
Randoto?
The guy loves lem fruit. It only grows on Randoto Island. It might get your foot in the door.
Lem fruit.
Well, see ya!
I only accept appointments if people bring me my favorite fruit.
I swear, I'll get wings of my own someday. And then, we can both fly together.
Ha ha! Ha ha!
Hope you guys at home are following along.
Here we go!
Yeah. Anyway.
I like this game.
It's a good game.
Yeah.
It's got a great feel to it.
Yeah.
When the wind blows southeast, our paths will cross again!
What?
Fuck off, Ulf. They're trying to be all deep with that, but no. Just no.
When the clock strikes 12, you shall meet the next spirit. Oh.
I know Randoto. It's a tiny island between Sabatar and Mendi. And we're passing right by it.
Aww, it's gonna be a surprise.
Alfina.
Oh, you're right.
This is a little difficult to ask, but could we maybe...
Wait, let me guess. You want to go to Randoto, right?
Look at this shark boat.
Awesome.
I just said that.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It's okay. Let's go there, Yuki.
Thanks a lot. Thank you, Alfina.
All right.
Also, you should let Yuki know it was your idea. He might put in some good, you know, some points with him on there.
Yeah. Anyway, we'll head to this island and then we'll go to Mendi.
I wanna score points with Miranda. Yeah. Miranda's awesome.
Yeah. She's the kind of lady who just climb on top, knowing what she wants.
See, I was gonna suggest just sitting back and getting some beers with Miranda. Just getting beers and
that's
swearing
actually
about
a
kids
thing
these days.
That comes up.
Sitting back and getting beers with Miranda?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Sweet. That is a thing.
I'm so looking forward to that.
Well, anyway, we gotta grab a lem fruit. They're supposed to be incredibly hard. In fact, lem fruit are so hard, they're basically inedible.
Oh.
The dude loves them, and they only grow here.
Huh. Apparently you can boil them for years and they won't be edible.
Yeah. But he's a hard-ass motherfucker.
Oh, that explains it.
I don't know. He likes lem fruit. Shut up.
Okay. Maybe he hucks them at kids on his lawn.
Yeah.
That's a healing save point. I can't help it.
Yep. So, we just healed twice. Because.
So, are there, like, normally fights on the boat? That you cut?
No. Generally, no.
Okay.
Those were scripted fights.
Okay.
Those.
So that was all a cutscene then.
Those fights were supposed to happen. Yeah.
Okay.
You don't spend a lot of time on a boat in general in this game.
Oh, but this is.
Hey. Anyway, we're in a cave. And hey, a treasure. Cut the bomb flower. Get away from it.
Bamos.
If you get hit by the bomb, then you get all confused.
Priest book.
Sure, why not? Forgive. She doesn't have any skills.
Oh dear.
We gotta get her some skills. Whatever. Later. Oh, this is a dead end. Stupid dead end.
Wait. So all the stuff you kept the dead end there?
Well, I mean, you know, there's no easy way to cut it out, right?
Just
walk over there and then walk back. Whatever. See, that's a little thing. You press square, and he'll send out that little beacon.
He examines his surroundings.
Yeah.
I remember the...
That'll show every interactable object, which is really helpful.
I bet.
Uh-oh. Trouble.
Frog people.
Are those lizards?
They are.
Sweet.
Yeah.
If the frog dragonflies were lizards.
Yeah.
Excellent. Yeah, see, they got a little lizard icon on their IP gauge.
Right. So does your magic also do that thingy to thingies that you've got the killer for ability thingy?
I think it does, yeah.
Okay.
Tremor!
Boom! Tremoring.
Oh, they're called Fishman.
Oh, okay, what are we doing with her? We'll just attack someone.
Yeah.
Bam. That's Burn Strike, by the way.
I'm so glad that man gambled himself into poverty and had to sell it.
Oh, that dude's gonna cast a spell. Oh, no.
That's a terrible face he's making. Oh dear.
Oh. Now most of our guys are asleep. That sucks. Lot.
Sleep is a terrible status.
Yeah, it looks like it. Because Alonzo just got hit and he still didn't wake up.
Most of the time people will wake up after getting hit though. Well, that was a little
deception. Yeah.
Yeah, see, Alfina's up.
Hey, Alfina.
There, 4 hits.
Nice. Oh, hey, everybody's up.
Okay,
let's do this.
Yeah, let's take out this asshole.
More than a little frostbite!
Bammo!
Yeah. Good times.
At this rate, I'll be mobbed to death by fans!
Shut up, Alonzo.
Fans, Alonzo.
Right. Alright, let's move
he has
on.
Yes, fans. There were ladies in the background of the casino scene were like, oh! Barry! Oh, Alonzo!
Yeah. No, we don't have any money, right?
I don't think he has any fans in this place.
Oh, no, he has no fans in this place.
You can?
Actually, Yuki seems to
think
he's
pretty cool. Those swamp men are all over him.
I mean, Yuki seems to think Alonzo's pretty cool, despite all evidence to the contrary.
Anyway, we'll move on. What's that? Sleep amulet.
Ooh.
I will take that, and I will wear it. And
fish
not
people?
It's protection against sleep.
Handy.
Considering dudes are casting snooze, that's pretty handy.
They
yeah.
want you to sleep with the fishmen.
Oh,
no.
Nice. Well played. Hey, puns.
I don't sleep with fish. That's gross. Oh,
they're
hey.
These are fish men.
Rubber boots.
They drop boots.
And a shock blade. Okay, so rubber boots give us half damage to water and wind.
Ooh.
I will fucking take that.
Do it.
Shock blade. Also, attack up can sometimes paralyze enemies.
Ooh.
We're making out like bandits here.
But weren't there other chests there?
I don't think so.
Oh, well.
Those were bomb plants.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That one's a chest, though.
Stop guarding the chests.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, holy water.
Holy water. Holy water, I think, recovers MP a lot more than the white sulfur does. Maybe like four times as much. Sup, chest. Ooh, knives.
Knives.
You don't need knives. Nice. Oh, and it has an extra effect, too. It has a spell attached to it that boosts attack power. So that's okay. No. Get out of here.
Bammo.
It's down here. Oh, hey, it's a shortcut back to the beginning. Now we can go back to the beginning if we want. There's a save point there, but yeah, fuck it. Let's keep going.
But yeah. Find those fruits.
Fun fact, if you hit them with the blade in the map and then touch them, you get a slight initiative boost.
Right.
If you manage to get them with the bomb flower and they're stunned from the bomb flower... Ooh, now I'm stunned from the bomb flower. Hold on. Ugh. If you stun them with a bomb flower and then touch them while they're stunned from that, you actually get like a full initiative thing. Everyone's IP gauge starts at ready to act.
Nice.
Which is kind of cool. So, how are we doing? Doing alright? Did a bit of healing.
Let's Important, go. Yeah, let's do this.
Did a bit of cutting video.
Gotta. All right. Now we're outside.
Yeah, we still gotta climb up. We're kind of caught up now in level, actually.
Yeah.
We're no longer being carried by Miranda and Alonzo.
Your mom's taught you a lot, Yuki.
We're keeping up. So that's good.
So it's an earthquake. Somebody just used Trevor.
So I can't help but notice that later in the game, the wind does blow from the southwest.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. Or southeast.
Something like that.
Yeah, you've seen my party roster for my previous completed games.
Yep.
You've noticed that the people who unfortunately aren't a part of it.
Yeah, I did.
It's all right.
And by people, I mean person, because...
Yeah, Alonzo's kind of a dick anyway. So
yeah.
Cares.
I mean, Alonzo's a hilarious dick, but I won't shed a tear over his not being there.
Yeah, he grows on you.
Yeah.
Wait, what is this? Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that lodges it in there, and then you get the treasure.
I will take all of that treasure.
I figured it out. Go me.
Give to me the treasure chest.
Yield unto me your secrets.
What is that? This is another book. Hunter book. That's a better one. Nice!
Ooh.
That further increases her lizard hunter.
She is the bane of all lizards at this point.
Yeah, pretty much. Because the eggs and books can increase it, you know, basically the elements for both magic and skills, 4 for magic, 3 for skills, can have +1, 2, or 3. Or 0.
Right.
And, yeah, the books will, so now her lizard hunter gives her +2 instead of 0, whereas her previous book gave her 1.
Okay.
Hey, a water ring. So now she'll hurt lizards even more. Likewise, like giving a mana egg to Alfina that gives +2 or +3 to water will make her water skills come out way faster.
Which will make Crackle like something of a machine gun.
Yeah, come out quicker.
Nice.
What we got here? That's worth it. -1 to magic resistance, but plus a bunch to defense.
And her magic resistance is pretty
totally
significant anyway.
Yeah, she's already got magic resistance. I mean, she's not going to miss 1 point.
Yeah, she'll be fine. She'll be fine.
Alright, so we gotta keep climbing this damn island.
Well, thankfully there's still all these convenient ladders everywhere.
Yeah, no kidding.
To get to, like, the only fruit tree of its kind that...
with inedible fruit.
Hey! Oh, that's a pearl ring.
I love an RPG.
Those you just sell.
When there's something you, when there's something, like, you need to get, plant, it only grows in one place.
Oh, cool.
And
Thunder
invariably,
egg.
There's, like, only one tree.
Yes!
There's only one.
Is that sold for money?
Or, like, it's a flower that only grows in this place, and there's a single blade.
Where that yeah. water ring? Okay.
Because otherwise, why make someone do a dungeon, right?
But yeah, that water ring has water damage when worn. I didn't put it on Yuki because of the rubber boots, but the thing is, the rubber boots have water and air.
Right.
The water ring has water. You know what happens when you wear both of them?
Three quarters?
Nope.
I thought that before.
See, there are little shields beside the symbols.
Right.
So the half damage gives you half a shield. Adding another half of damage gives you the full shield. So getting two half damages will totally neutralize the damage altogether.
Handy.
Not reduce it to a quarter.
I guess I'm just too used to Pokemon.
Yeah, so that's yeah. even more awesome.
That's where you got the logic from.
Yeah. Half it and then half that.
Yeah. But I mean, you can reduce it so drastically. Like, it's half or zero. There is no three quarters.
Handy.
Or one right. quarter.
Let's get to the, like...
Yeah, we gotta get to the save point here. Should only be another minute or so. Because we're about at the top.
Here we go.
Oh, a box! Woo! Anyway, this video's been pretty quiet, so...
Yeah, well, it was just a dungeon.
Yes, we'll move around.
Alonzo didn't do anything weird.
We'll heal up a bit.
Why are some items flashing?
The one I've got highlighted is flashing.
Why?
Because I've highlighted it.
Oh, no, I mean, like, why does the reed pipe all...
Oh, because you can't use it out of battle.
Oh, okay.
Because you can't be asleep out of battle, right?
Right, right, okay.
So, it's grayed out.
Mountaintop.
Likewise, you can't use the bombs out of battle. Anyway, we're done for now, so see you next time.
See ya.
Bye, everybody.